You can't, you can, yeah. I heard the game gets stupidly broken after a certain point. No damage. Not bad. You can pretty much do the same thing with Ike in Path of Radiance. And sometimes at Radiant Dawn as well. Robin, I think, is really good. I've heard that he's, like, amazing. There's no... Yeah, I know. It becomes, like, wind and lightning and fire. I didn't like that they did that. I thought the system was fine as it was. I didn't need to change it. They made it too convoluted by the time they came out with Radiant Dawn. The system got too screwed by then. It's always conquer, right? Yeah. Just like, I don't want to kill all the enemies and not be able to grab, get the chests. Lightning is awesome. strike. Tried to make a half trick in every level. How'd that turn out? Okay, I'll take that. Gotcha. Ah, come on. I'm trying to level him up. Alan's not doing so bad. Let me give this to him. Good. Speed's fine for now, so. Really what you want in a cleric is to get that up, is to get magic up. Because otherwise, if it promotes, you're gonna be stuck with somebody who can't really go on the offensive. Okay. Yeah, I know the children can't have babies. Fuck. see what I mean, by the way, about not having to protect Merlinus too much. It's really not that difficult. Just gotta be able to plow through your enemies and shit. Half an asshole. Defense. Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean you can't see the full stats? Are you talking about on the combat window, like this? Like that? See what we're doing, what the damage is here. Two stat modes, easy and normal. Huh. Ah, so you do move. Easy tells you only if you will kill or not in some of stats. That sounds retarded. I would never do that. Good. Roy's luck is incredible. see what die does to him. Yeesh. Oh, jeez. I could wait for Lou to get here, or I can just power through this. Alright, Lot is not progressing at all. And it's starting to piss me off. Get a crit. Oh yeah, I heard about the non-permanent death thing. I'm pretty sure that's in the sequel to Shadow Dragon as well. Roy's the same age. Alright, give me 1 second. Be right back. Let me go try to find something. I'm guessing that, Elwood doesn't really talk too much about, his adventures. With, where the fuck is it? My floor is a fucking mess. My whole room is a mess. But I have to clean it. I'm looking for... I have one slipper on, and I'm trying to put the other one on, but I can't find it. I don't know why. Lately, things have just been disappearing on me. Like, out of thin air. Like, it just had it. I just had it, and now it's gone? Like, really? Yeah, I imagine it would be kind of hard for Elwood to talk about those times, I don't know. Where the fuck is it? Oh. It's right under my fucking chair. That's where it is. It's cold out here and it's cold right now. Infinite weapon. Yeah, there's a couple infinite weapons in some of these games. Like Ragnall. Gotcha. This guy's still alive somehow. Skullduggery. That's cool. He does look like he looks like, yeah, I know who you're talking about from Phoenix Wright. I can't remember which one though, but you're right. Remember this stage? False friends. What do we got here? Door key. Oh yeah, Matt on guard, yeah. He does look like Matt on guard. Yeah. He does look like Matt Lingard. Lot.
Stop it.
Keep turning. Oh shit. Phoenix Wright. Those games are so good. You're a 4-1. Gotcha. I kind of stumbled upon Phoenix Wright very... I wouldn't say by complete accident, because it wasn't by complete accident. First off, I knew about the objection thing. I don't know if people remember that shit where you went on the web and created your own objection thing. And then, when I was getting my DS, because I got DS really late in the game, and, I was trying to figure out what game I wanted with it, and so I saw Phoenix Wright. I couldn't decide, and I'm like, you know, what about this game? I mean, I remember the objection thing, you know, it's cool. Why don't I pick up this game? I mean, it looks okay, but... And then when I finally got my DS, I played it like, holy crap, this game is amazing. It's like, it seems weird, but I just can't stop playing it. She did get hit. Okay. I have plenty of vulnerabilities, so... Is there anyone guarding that? No. In that case... It was your job. Ah. Rutger. Yeah, Maya should be very fat after eating all the burgers. Not outspeeding them anymore. It's because he won't frickin' level up anything. Edgeworth is the best. Shit, Roy. Yeah, I really did just like, I just completely wrecked in like one go. I figured you would do that, which is why I stood in the woods. Now Dyke should be able to talk to her. That's bullshit. Steel Blade. I think she talks to Roy. Yeah. They started, starting with Path of Radiance, they stopped having the thieves use swords. They made them use their own weapons. Which I think is okay. It's just whatever. No, my mistake. Fine. Who's left here? Alan got the blade. I don't care so much about Wool. Where's Rutger? Oh, he doesn't come out yet. Clarine is freaking hilarious sometimes. Clarine is generally better than Ellen. Just a thank you. wait, what am I doing? These guys are coming. I'll leave chat out here. I'm gonna bring Dyke back. What happened to Countries from Mars time? Pretty sure it's a different universe. In fact, it is a different universe. I do know that Awakening is in the same universe because of, I know about Lucina and trying to be Marth and whatever bullshit like that. I thought she was the one that was like trying to be Marth because she looks exactly like him. Yeah, I'm aware. Tyrakhan, or however you pronounce it. Oh, thank you, Rutger, for coming right to me. Rutger can take care of this guy. Nah, don't spoil anything. mistake. Should have attacked the other guy. It's alright. Come on, boys. Lot. Fuck. Yeah, I've heard about that. It sucks. Marcus, you're probably gonna get a little bit of action here. Okay, I can use Lance for... Okay, he can kill that guy. Roy can most certainly kill this guy. So that'll leave those two guys as a threat. I can really do this if I want. Rutger. Shouldn't be able to kill Clary in one hit, so it should be alright. good. You just took the pressure off Alan. Oh. Go after chat. Okay. Surprised. Price is a word. Every game does that, though. Alright, that was lucky. For me. Oh, he actually got speed. Cool. Had the widest difficulty curve, meaning it started off a certain way and then completely changes as the game goes on. I still have yet to play it. I'll get there if I ever get a 3DS or whatever. Oh, well, I will get a 3DS, but eventually. But I ain't got no money right now. You know what had a pretty big difficulty curve was Path of Radiance. It started off a certain way and then like it got kind of difficult until a certain point, then it's like it just becomes like piss easy. Of course, you could always solo the beginning with Titania, and then your characters will suck later on, but different issue. Let me get Rutger over here, maybe? Yeah. Thrasia. I've only played a bit of that game. Oh shit, I forgot to switch to this iron sword. Surprised he went after Rutger, though. Yay. Second seals, yeah. The crowns, right? Or is it different from oh, they call them seals, second seals. 'Cause I know in Radiant Dawn, they called it Crown. Four, five. Where's that other one going? It's nothing to attack. Good. Oh yeah, the reclass too. Usually play safer, but screw it. I have faith in Roy. That's twice he's been Shrek'd on screen. One was in Final 7. His strength? 7. It's okay. You know what they say about small feet, right? Thank you. so cliche. I think I'm gonna end off there. Those kids must still be here. Cause they're always fucking playing and banging. Alright. So that's gonna be it for today. We'll be back tomorrow at 2 PM Eastern Standard, GMT minus 5. During the winter season. Yeah. Thanks, guys, for watching. As always, you can find the archives, like, once I cut them up and upload them to youtube.com/weretigerx, WERETIGERX. And if you want to watch the other Fire Emblem playthrough I did, that's